I picked up something last week.
Yeah.
On a Black Friday deal.
That's
and Black
right.
Friday isn't till Friday.
That's right. It's not until Friday technically, but it's today. It was last week. It's been all month.
So are people still going to be, are they still having doorbusters and they'll
get
up in the middle of the night?
They still have that. So here's a perfect example. All of these early sales that started a couple of weeks ago or today or over the weekend, most of them still hold off on some of those doorbusters that you have to go into the store for.
So we might not have gotten that great a deal if we went ahead and bought.
No. Let me be very clear. There are absolutely some very good deals out there right now that have already started.
So how do we find those deals? What do we need to look for?
Well, the best thing is to if you have something in mind, kind of compare, already have something set in your head. I know what this price is. So, and you do that, and we'll get to one of the easy ways in just a moment, but I gave you an example. I said one of those early deals, for example, Best Buy last week, they had some stuff on sale. Well, I kind of had in my head, because of my early preparation, I knew what my price point was. That deal was better than the deal they're going to have on one of the same items on Black Friday. But quick example, Amazon has already done Black Friday deals week, so it's all week long. Target had a 4-day sale. It runs up until Wednesday. Kohl's actual Black Friday sale, it started today, so it's regular sale, everything but the doorbusters.
But let me ask you this, though. A lot of people will wonder, will I get better deals by shopping online or some of the brick and mortar stores, which many of whom are having a very difficult time out there?
Yeah.
Is it better for me to try to shop there?
Well, a little bit of both. If you want to fight the crowd, go ahead. You can wait until, and again, this is Thursday,
okay.
Not Friday. Let
gotcha.
Me be clear, because
sure.
these stores are opening up on Thanksgiving
right.
Day.
Right.
Many of them are. But online sales were up tremendously last year. So even companies with brick and mortar stores, they know that's where their bread and butter lies, because people want to shop from the comfort of their own home. Mobile, like I said, sales were up tremendously last year online. So most of the online sales actually start the night of before Thanksgiving, so like 12:01.
And Amazon's now offering free shipping the whole season to anyone.
I did want to mention that. It started November 5th. You don't have to be a Prime member.
Yeah.
You get free shipping just like all the other Prime members.
So are there categories that are going to be particularly attractive, whether it's electronics or toys or clothes this year?
Yes. TVs are always big.
Okay.
And the prices of those 4Ks are coming down. So just last week I was talking to some folks and scouring through some sales ads. You're going to be able to find anything from 50 to 55 inches for around $200.
You are kidding.
Oh, no. Easy. And if you want to go even bigger, you'll pay a little bit more. The deal is the fancier TVs that are 65 inches or the OLED, that's kind of the newer generation. So those 4Ks, the prices have come down tremendously.
That is almost
that's
unheard of, because everybody at one time wanted a 4K.
Yeah.
Right. No. So look for under 50 inches for under $200. So there are some of those doorbusters for just under $200 for like 43 inches. So you'll still find those. Kitchen deals, those Instapots and the air fryers. And those are hot. So look for those as well.
What about major appliances, though? Should we kind of look?
You know what? Major appliances, people think it's a great deal, but this isn't necessarily the time. Not to say you can't, if this is what you're looking for and a store is offering a deal and you've saved up your money, go ahead and do it. But there are other times of the year that you're going to be able to get your clothes, dryers, and things like that. But vacuums, the little robotic ones, those smaller things, those you can find deals on.
Like somebody wants to give me a vacuum for Christmas.
Happens. There you go, Mary
It's
Beth.
Already been purchased.
Hey, real quickly before they start giving us the wrap signal, I always like to mention some of these extra savings tips. And this is one of the ways that I found out about that deal last week.
Okay.
So I follow all these other sites that track the Black Friday sales for me. They help you clear through the clutter. What they'll do is they'll say, okay, here are the top 10 best deals from Walmart. Here are the top 10 best deals from Target, Best Buy, Amazon, etc. So follow those, download their apps.
Okay.
Download the apps from your favorite retailers.
Where can we find those sites?
I will be posting all of those on my Facebook page.
Okay.
Also, sign up for email notifications and don't forget about your coupons.
Okay, sounds good. You all have this ready to go.